jersey.
I've got diversity training. I've got a certificate. So I know what I'm talking about. So perhaps we just refer to those who've come so far away as those who've crossed the border from other parts of the Empire and the Commonwealth. And I don't think anybody will be offended. But I'm afraid for those who've come across the border from other parts of the Empire and the Commonwealth, we do have some bad news. Since the invitations were sent out to you, there's been some frenetic work in the Welsh Assembly, and they've passed some new legislation. It's been nicknamed by the media as the Hotel California Bill. While it's true there's always a welcome in the hillside here in Wales, as the name of this nickname of the bill suggests, you can leave, but you can never check out. And that is unless you have one of these. And this is a pass, an exit pass, and you can have one of these for a small fee. All fathers of the bride have been allocated the power by the government to do this. Damn, I'm going to fall for it. I think your idea of having the cost of the wedding. I think especially when I tell them we're funding this. Get embarrassed now. I mean, thought of it last night, he was really fired up. So the funds are going to go to a worthy cause that the government wants to buy some steelworks down in South London. I'm sure we'll think it's over. But anyway, that's enough of your problems if you have to get across the border. But I would urge you to buy one today because you'll save yourself so much hassle. You can go through the fast lane and I can sell you them at a discount. So I'm sure that'll appeal to you. But just to turn our attention really to the happy couple. Jay and I are overjoyed that Grace has married a spiritually minded man, and that will stand them in good stead in the days and weeks ahead as they adjust to married life and overcoming the challenges that come with living in this world. So, you know, we're welcome to the family. We're really, really happy that and it's your husband, Grace. Well done. I'm sure that when Grace